Well, hey everyone's Drunken, Otaku here, and today I'm reacting to Zombieland Saga Episode 8. Next little stiff today. Alright, so I wanted to get to this a couple days ago, but I was kind of ill for a few days, so I got behind on a few things. Catching back up right now, though. So we're going to get started here in 3, 2, 1. You guys are really good. Yeah, truth. And you might start getting some people invasive in your lives here pretty soon, too. Dude, that dude is huge.
I'm fine.
All right.
No.
Not a creeper, are you? Probably not. Don't tell me it's one of their dads. Losing one of his kids, you know, that could explain him why he was looking at it. So, such a catchy OP. Such a catchy OP. If you told me, if you had told me before the show came out that I would be enjoying an idol show, I would have told you you were crazy, but here we are. Get carried away, dumbass. Don't get ahead of yourself when you haven't earned anything, but when you've earned something, feel free to. I love him so much. He's such an asshole, but he's great. He's perfect. He's perfect. Yeah, I'm thinking it's yeah. Yeah, it just you know, they're framing it like he's a creeper, but the show has been so wholesome up to this point. I don't feel they'll touch that. I mean, they could. Psycho creeper stalker fan. Yakuza. Dude's massive. Damn, that was a kick. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's her dad. That's a relative of some sort. Guarantee it, based on her reaction. Okay. Okay, so just a fan. True. Like I said, past life, you know, your poke life will start get, you know. But I don't think that's the whole story. Yep, father. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm gonna get the feels this episode, guys. As a dad, you know what I mean? This is. He doesn't watch TV anymore. Person. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Took you a moment. That's not. Yep. Of course you know. Yep. You got way too into it. Well, look at the tired circles right there, man. That's where the scar came from. Gonna apologize, I take it. Almost slipped up right there. Trying real hard not to slip up here. That'd be hard. Truth. I love how everything just shakes with him. He's massive. generic fetish thing for him. Like, the whole, it's something that he could say to the whole audience and wouldn't give anything away, but it was strictly for him right there. See, all in all, it seems like he was, like, you know, a really overall and understanding dad. You know, not perfect, mind you. But he got too wrapped up in the business end of things and stuff like that and wasn't paying attention, you know, really the way he should have. Gonna start socializing with people again a little bit. Oh man, yeah, but that episode definitely got to me. No ifs and buts about that. It was dealt with some complex matters, man. And as a dad, you know, can't imagine losing any one of my kids being put in that, you know. Yeah, but that was definitely a pretty emotional episode. Dug the hell out of it. Oh, man. All right. Well, I was planning on watching two in a row, but I think I'll take a break after that one. All right, well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out for now. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode.